squishy. Trying to give it back to Justin. No, puts it back into the corner. And Andy, they try to move this downfield. You saw the demo come out, but you see Garrett with a lot of space. That first touch is going to go straight on his hood. Gets it past another. And Andy will clear it out into open territory. Dries gets that, but he will not be able to have the double squish. He has to make a good save here. And can't make the save. Oh, my goodness.
Tough ending on that one. A great shot from Andy.
Oh, man.